Dearest Admiral, I'm writing to you, my loyal friend, to offer you this dagger, and with it, the future of the kingdom. I have the deepest of faith that no other would be worthy of carrying the royal banner, and so let it protect you. I hereby send you forth to fill in the edges of the map. Bring me back new knowledge, knowledge that will help lead China and its people into a new age. Times are changing, and we cannot afford to be left behind. Who knows when, and under what circumstances we shall meet again. So take care, my friend, and may the spirit of the sea be with you. Emperor Zhu Di.